get the EMP in the LAPV to HLAR. The LAPV is still at the safe house on North Calafia. Obviously, this is a malware-style attack, so we need to get the Trojan in without it being identified. It's a genuine Meriwether insertion with no obvious signs of tampering, so once it's in place, it shouldn't be flagged as suspicious. Until it's too late, that is. We're providing you with suppressed firearms to make minimum noise impact when dealing with guards. The rest is up to you. If there are guards in each other's sight lines, you'll need to coordinate your takedowns. Standard procedure for a gang of no-good criminals like us, I'm sure, but I thought worth a mention. This is almost my favorite part of the process, putting on the finishing touches. It's like the night before Christmas, or the morning before a test. Yeah, I got a degree. In prison, the anticipation is killing me, so I guess we're all in danger. You'll be happy to know we got a good price for the Hydra. That gent's a collector's item. Real nostalgic appeal. I just hope it gets used what it was built for, you know? It's out there bombing orphanages instead of sitting in mothballs appreciating in value. The buyer does have a questionable human rights record, mind you. So here's hoping he's not just rolling it out for air shows.
Only this is the kind of dress rehearsal where if you screw up, you die.
Hey man, who whose name we don't know. If we're breaking into the lab now, why don't we just go for the target? Because you'll die. Either Meriwether will kill you, or I will kill you for shitting on my carefully constructed plan. Outside and we'll talk logistics. We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you the live feed. I've transferred control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to, but you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. There are multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. Is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work. damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work. You're doing well. Keep it up. Between the gate and the garage are mission critical, but I like your thinking. Stay quiet. Keep moving. Concentration is key, people. Take an amphetamine if you have one. With your surroundings, you'll be back here soon. Visualize your goal. Let's do this. You'll need to hack the security panel to get the insurgent into the bay. Go to work on it. Lost connection. They're seeing live images on the security feed.